Hey guys, Connor here with Chrome Designs, and thank you for watching this video. Now today I'm going to be showing you how to get flares, optical flares if you will, in Photoshop. This has kind of been commonly used and also commonly asked. You see on my background here I've got a flare, and also even on my YouTube background I've got a flare. It's kind of coming in, kind of to the things.